不管是在今天，在明天，在后天，哪怕是在明年，在后年，大后年，我歌声总是一往无前陪伴你。
How to order at AliExpress. Ordering on AliExpress is a straightforward process. So let's get straight into the video. Launch open your AliExpress application. Also make sure that you're logged into your account. From the main homepage of AliExpress, you can search for the product with the help of the search box at the top. You can also browse through the product's categories displayed on the screen. Now, scroll through the product and find the one that you'd like to purchase. Tap on the product to purchase it. And then this will show you other information about the product. You can select the size, colors, and the design. To order the product right away, tap on the Buy Now button at the bottom right-hand corner. Select the size for your product. And then you can also increase or decrease the quantity according to your need. Finally, tap the Continue button at the bottom. And then on the next page, fill in your shipping address and other information. On this page, it'll show you the order details and the summary for the product. You can enter a promo code if available, and you'll also need to enter your payment details. Tap on Select Payment Method from the option and choose your desired payments method. You can select PayPal, add a new credit or debit card, select Apple Pay for your purchase, or simply pay for the product after delivery. Select one of the options as a payment method. In my case, I'm going to choose the add a new card option. Go ahead and pick one of the options. You can then scan your card with the help of the scanner button or manually enter your card number in the text box. Enter your card details, your name, your card's expiry date, and the CVV code for the card. If you want to save this card detail, you can toggle on the button where it says save card details, and finally tap on save and confirm at the bottom. After you do that, you'll be able to place order and finalize your product. After successfully placing your order, you'll receive an order confirmation with a tracking number. You can use the number to track the status of your shipment. Depending upon the shipping method and your location, all you need to do now is to wait for the order to be delivered. So that is how you can easily place an order on AliExpress. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I'll see you again in the next episode. Goodbye till then.